few quick words about compostable bags and cups and things like that that you might accept at your facility. If you notice behind me, this is fresh material going to be worked into this most recent batch before I put it on the pipes for aerated static pile. Now, I accept compostable bags, anything certified compostable. Now, this material is called PLA. It's a corn derivative, and it melts in the heat of the compost pile. Whereas things like this cup, and this clamshell type thing, they're more of a cellulosic material, right? And the big difference is there is when you're going to move a batch from your initial processing, which is what I'm doing to this batch today, to the curing area, even though almost all of it seems to have broken down, certainly all the food has, there might occasionally be some of the PLA material, so here's some of that material, that hasn't quite broken down. And like I say, what really makes this break down is the heat, right? So once it's going from this very hot stage to the cooler stage of the curing, it won't break down as well. So that's something that is worth pulling out as you're moving something to curing and putting it back into the next hot batch so it can break down with that heat. Now, the more cellulosic, this piece right here, okay, that's, like I say, a cellulose base. So the fungi that are gonna start to come on strong in the curing are gonna take care of that. So just as a matter of routine, when I'm moving a batch from initial processing to curing, any of that PLA, I'll pull out if it's not too much of a distraction, throw it into the next hot batch. But the cellulosic materials, I leave in the curing because the fungi will take care of it then.